Karnataka has seen a new trouble, a deadly post-COVID fungal infection. It has been reported in many districts of Karnataka. Recently, the government of Karnataka has declared free treatment for these patients. Deadly fungal disease is referred as mucormycosis, also called as black fungal disease. Many districts, which includes Kolar, Vijayapura, Mangaluru, Chitradurga, Devanagiri, Ballari, Shivamogga, Koppal and Tumkuru. These districts have seen a sudden surge in the post-COVID fungal infections. It has informed all the medical care that these fungal infections has to be reported and the medical treatment for these patients is to be given at free of cost. Doctors have been stressing that the rise in fungal infection is due to the overuse of steroids and also use of contaminated oxygen ventilators. The health ministry is investigating the exact source for the contamination. Many hospitals in the Karnataka state have been identified as regional centers to treat this mucormycosis. These hospitals include Wenlock Hospital in Mangaluru, MMC in Mysuru, SIMS Hospital in Shivamogga, and JIMS Hospital in Kalaburgi, KIMS Hospital in Hubballi, and KMC in Manipal. So these hospitals have been identified as regional centers for the treatment of mucormycosis. As of Monday, 26 cases of mucormycosis have been reported. And the next day, that is Tuesday, a whopping 98 cases of black fungal disease have been identified. The shocking thing is that all these cases have been reported among those patients who have recently recovered or recently discharged from the hospital for COVID-19. One of the very important drugs that is used in the treatment of mucormycosis is amphotericin B injection. Now, this drug is in shortage of supply in the Karnataka state. Still, Karnataka government is working hard to procure the drug from all available sources. Don't be negligent. Take full care after COVID discharge. Wear a mask whenever you visit places where there is dust. Keep your surroundings clean. So recently, ICMR has issued some guidelines regarding the prevention, management and treatment for the mucormycosis. Please follow all these guidelines, know the information. For more updates, keep watching the channel. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.